So Richard and I have decided that it's way too good a day to waste, and we're going out on the trike. And there she is. Would you like to say a few words, Richard?
The beast.
Say hi to Maya and Aspen and all the Bairds.
And the Bairds.
You got to say the word Aspen, otherwise you're in trouble.
Oh, Aspen, yeah.
So that's the beast. I'll be sitting on the pillion and Captain Kirk will be in the driving seat. So we've square wheeled in a beautiful little village called Betws and Rhos, and that's the village church. And it's a picturesque little village in Conwy, and there's a famous little place here for Sunday lunch that we've been coming to for years, called the Wheatsheaf Inn. And I'll just pan round to give you some idea of how picturesque and beautiful this place is. It really is a stunning place. Right, we're just going in to slake our thirst. So I'm not sure how much you can see, but we're inside the wheat sheaf now. Just checking out the interior.
It's a lovely cool pub.
It's nice and cool on this warm day. It is nice and cool. And it's because of the thick stone walls. That's looking out into another outside area and garden. So we found ourselves a nice cool little table, and we've decided not to go for the full roast dinner. We're just having a selection of starters, appetizers. Thought I'd show you some of the original oak beam work in this beautiful place. And this isn't mocked, this is genuine, this is the real thing. And that is a proper old-fashioned
and originally a coaching
Welsh pub, and it's a, yeah, it's a coaching inn originally, yeah. Yeah, just in the middle, anywhere. Yum, that looks great. Oh, thank you very much. That does look good, doesn't it? So these are the tempura prawns. There's some mushrooms and stilton, and that's on a garlic bread. And Richard's got pate there. So I'm going to be a bit naughty on my diet at the moment and have that, those prawns with that breaded coating. Very nice. What do you think, Richard?
Mm.
All good?
I think it's nice and smooth.
Well, we had a lovely little feed in the wheat sheaf, and now we're just having a quick look through the village.
Beautiful little school there.
Look at that school.
I don't know if it still uses a school, I wouldn't know.
It really is a charming village, yeah, absolutely cool. Charming place. Right, back to the trike,
yeah,
I think. Air conditioned, you know.
Thank you.
Concludes our Easter Sunday run out on the trike, and there she is at rest, just waiting to get put away in the garage. So thanks for joining us, and see you again in the next video. If you have enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to follow my channel, please subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon to receive notification of all my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.